published 15-13 the 13th of December 2017 updated 15-18 the 13th of December 2017 Carl Marston Ryan Inniss battling with Notts Countys Jorge Grant will miss the trip to Swindon with a shoulder injury. Picture RICHARD BLAXALL 2017 Pagepix Influential centrehalf Ryan Inniss will definitely miss Colchester United's big game at playoff rival Swindon Town on Friday evening. In fact, lynchpin Inniss could be out for most of the Christmas period with a niggling shoulder injury which he picked up early in the second half of last weekend's 3-1 home win over fourth-placed Exeter. U's boss John McReel therefore has a tough selection problem ahead of the trip to Wiltshire. Inniss had been a vital member of a three-man defence, and McReel might be loath to change that defensive formation, which could even see wing-back Ryan Jackson switching to centre-half against Swindon. Ryan Inniss will probably be out for a couple of weeks, revealed McReel. He has been a big player for us, but he might now be out for a few weeks, though hoping he will be back before the new year. It's not the same injury he had previously, added McReel.